you for the stand at the Reno line. Just wanted you to know that all the bitterness is water under the bridge. I only remember the good things, and I'll think about them when the darkness comes.
Sounds like she really cared about him. Silga will want to know about this. And she'll definitely be interested in the transmitter inside that's been sending the message.
Aloy, the words stopped coming from the spike. What happened?
This is what was speaking to your rig. It's old world equipment used for communicating over long distances. The message must have shut off when I took it, but I heard the note the voice was talking about.
What was it?
During an ancient war, a woman was trying to deliver supplies to a man she knew. She wanted him to know that their past disagreements didn't matter in the big picture. That she'd be thinking of him when the end came.
Oh. I guess she and I are kin of a sort. I wish I could give my brother a message like that. Tell him that I forgave him. He would have wanted that. I know. This man, the old one, did he ever hear the message?
I don't think so.
I guess that's often the way of it then. But still, with the power of that device you found, the sender had hope that he might have heard it. What a feat! To send messages, near and far? Can I keep this? It's a treasure.
Of course.
Thank you. Sometimes people don't ever get to hear what they should. But with this thing, maybe I can get them talking to one another. From Mainspring, all the way to who knows where.
Hey, I found a few more things in the supply cache. Might be able to make something out of them. Can I use your workbench?
Sure. Yeah, right over there. Anytime, Aloy. It's all yours.
I think I know just what to do with these parts. That turned out well. Can't wait to try it.
Thank you.
pigment would work well on armor. A dead Osir. And some equipment around that pool. Were they mining for greenshine underwater?
Going down.
Thank you.
Fire's wasted on that machine. I'm in luck. Behemoth could bring down a mountain if it wanted to.
Thank you.
It's a rebel outpost. I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out. Azadam will make this go quick. Keep them for now, until I figure out what to do with them. Without a leader, the rebels should have been in this place. But I can always deal with them now. By the way, I'm done here. dust swirling. Steer clear. Wouldn't want to be caught in that sand spiral. Thank you. Save these for when I need it.
Thank you.
must be the ruins of Las Vegas. Poseidon shouldn't be far.